Okay, we're back. Good.
I got two levels, one in strength, one in dex. I bought a new spell. Still not gonna equip Tome Ward for a while though. I'll wait until my. I don't need Home Ward really. I do, but yeah, I bought magic weapon. Yeah. It's all fourth. You can also infuse stuff with him. Mirror of poison. I don't have any dark, I guess. Okay. I thought I had some.
Be gone.
McDuff actually sounds really cool. Never actually heard him. Now I could have. I must have sold them all. Me. I probably did, without thinking. Oh yeah, you can buy stuff from him now. Bastard Sword, Uchi Katana, Great Axe, Wing Spear, Scythe, Longbow, Light Crossbow, Royal Kite Shield. That's actually kind of cool. I might go for what? Infinite Large Titanite, really? I don't have the soul still for that. Is that faint? I don't know what faint does. Fire Drake is fire. Oops. I don't know what that is, honestly. Bleed, raw. Probably be worthwhile. Old mundane. Can this get fire? No, I can't. Okay, can this get magic? Do I have magic stone? Do I have bolt stones? No, I don't. Okay.
We
Okay,
go.
I'm sorry. I really don't know what any of these do. Faint stone is magic, okay. Poison stone is poison. Bleed, obvious. Raw stone. Raw, just, I don't like it. Wait, what? Infuse, what? Magic stone seems really cool then. Pale stone removes everything. Oh, I have a fire seed. I should probably use that. Not happening. All right, let's talk to him.
Flame, I give you my all. From the start of time, flame allowed man to flourish.
I like his voice.
And even now, he devises new. But, and so, we
waver and falter.
The power of flame, power of the gods. In the end, it is all. And so, flame, I give you.
Okay, so that's all he's gonna say. Reinforce. I'm not gonna do it. Nah. I'm reinforcing anything. I will. We gotta put raw on it if I wanted. Well, it's losing a little bit. Quite a little bit of damage to get this. Okay, that's because my adaptability is so low. That's why those are so weak. Magic stone, no. Old mundane. Wow. I think mundane's just about your level. Maybe that's what it is. Drop dramatically for. Lose 60 for 130 magic. Yeah. Okay, so I can still upgrade it normally. No. No, I have to resist it, but I'm sorry, guys. I know this episode's been boring. Oh my god, great arrows. Infinite. Iron arrows, yeah. I'm willing to spend all of my money for more arrows that are actually better. Okay, so this now has a magic attack to it. Plus it's enchanted already, so... Wow. This thing's gonna be deadly as hell. This is going to be probably my deadliest weapon now. I'm gonna throw out med heal for a little bit. Maybe I should put it all in heal. So that heal could be useful. Yeah, I'm gonna throw out med heal for homeward. Nah. Yeah. Homeward. That way if things get dicey again, I can just do, I should, just so I have it on. Oh, I should put magic on this. Fuck. What was I thinking? Oh my god, I'm doing terrible. So that's what that effect is. Okay, I've always been wondering that. What? Excuse me, game? Oh, I thought he died. I don't think there's anything down there at all. I don't think there's any reason to do it at all. Yeah, just for the hell of it, fire arrow. I feel like it's taking a little bit more stamina now. It's definitely doing more damage, but I feel like it is taking a bit more, maybe it's not. I can't tell. Is he gonna aggro me? Sweet. He didn't. Oh, fuck. How? That was a long night. That was a great arrow. Yeah, that's a great arrow for everyone that didn't know. They hurt. I don't want to break it not even getting to him. Having not even arrived at the boss yet, so... I feel like I'm moving a little bit slower like this. But I'm willing to trade that. Get wrecked by fire. Jesus, that went through a wall. Are you fucking kidding me, game? I know that went through a wall. It'd be awesome if I lost his aggro like that.